5-4, River Dogs with the lead. Slaybaugh waits the pitch. Swing and a line drive down the line in right field. This one will get into the corner. The wheels are in motion. One run will score. Here comes the second run. Devin Belaski will score from first on the three-run double by Collin Slaybaugh. And the River Dogs have put four runs on the board in consecutive innings and lead it 8-4 here in the eighth. Slaybaugh now 8-for-8 in his first two River Dogs.